She didn't just dump him in here, Mr. Summers. I offered to help. He's been no trouble at all.
When's she coming back, did she say?
In a few minutes.
Yeah, I bet that was half an hour ago. Where is he?
Well, see for yourself. He's been helping me in the kitchen.
Come on, mate.
Look, do me a favour, eh? Next time my wife asks you to look after the kids, tell her you're too busy, will you?
Mr. Summers, you can't expect Gail to stay locked up in a small flat with three young children 24 hours of the day.
Look, what I don't expect your so-called bloody neighbours sticking their noses in where they're not wanted.
Oh, I'm early.